When the enemy puts hatred in your spirit, the Redeemer will reinforce you with some love. For Jesus is the reinforcer of righteousness. He'll start reinforcing us with his power. It doesn't matter what things look like. When the enemy comes, we got to understand that all things, not some things, but all things work together for the good of them who love the Lord and are called according to his purpose. See, he sanctioned the Holy Spirit to lift up a standard, and then he reinforced us with the Redeemer. But most of all, he covered us. That's number three. He covered us in his covenant. Verse 21 says, as for me, this is my covenant with them. See, verse 3 is actually the final point of our text, and it assures us in the fact that God's got our back because he has a covenant with us. When he made a covenant with us, he sheltered us. He secured us in his covenant. But as I looked further into what the Lord was saying, I understood that although verse 21 is the last verse, it is the preamble. It is the preface. It's the forerunner of what's to come. It was the initial indication and assurance of the fact that indeed God has our back. See, verse 21 is the reaffirming of the covenant that was given to our forefathers before the coming of the Redeemer. But now that the Redeemer has come, now that Jesus Christ the righteous has come, now that he's already come into a sin-sick world and redeemed us, this is the confirmation that lets us know that we are covered under the new covenant. See, the new covenant makes it personal. Because, see, he said, I'm going to create a new covenant. He said, I'm going to make the house of Israel after those days. He said, I'm going to put my heart. He said, I'm going to put my laws in their minds and I'm going to write it in their heart. Because, see, he who dwells in the secret place of the Most High God shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. See, he is my refuge and he is my fortress. I don't know about you, but I'm so glad that I'm covered. I don't know about you, but I'm so glad I'm covered. I don't know about you, but I'm so glad that I can say, even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, together as one.
Yes.
And we got to get it right. Uh-huh. If you don't know you're coming, this is your opportunity. The storm is raging in your life. And you don't even know whether it's night or day.
Jesus.
But you need to be covered. Some of us have sickness in our